Hello, this is Peter here. When you have physical products to sell, you might want to start an online store for your own business. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to build an e-commerce store using Magento in 5 minutes. You will see, it's just a few clicks. Magento platform is one of the best options to run an online store and is the most popular open source e-commerce platform. Its user-friendly design and wide range of customization allows you to make it unique to your brand. It also has many integrations, seamless checkout process, and it can handle large inventories for you. So we can say it's the most complete solution when it comes to running an e-commerce platform. However, starting a Magento store is not so easy as it sounds first. First, you need to download the Magento installation package and deploy it on your own server. It involves a lot of settings and fine-tuning, even if you are using a cPanel for that. Now, I have a done-for-you solution for you with Builderall. Builderall is an all-in-one online marketing and business automation platform that includes everything on online business needs to succeed. Advanced website and funnel builder, full-featured email marketing, ready-made templates and sales funnels, automation, webinar platform, social media tools, script generator, e-commerce and lots of others. If you were going to purchase all those tools on your own, the cost would be so much more. It's the best product I personally use to build and grow my business. As a result, Builderall also includes Magento as a complete e-commerce solution. Let's see how to access it. In this tutorial, I will show you how to build up your Magento store for the first time. The first thing you want to do is to click the e-commerce app and enter. Then create store. I don't have a domain. And let's make it Peter's store as a test. Okay. And we need to wait for the deployment to finish. And that's it, our store is ready to use. By clicking this button, you can open the store itself. Or by clicking this, you can open its admin interface. Let's check out the store first. So, here is our store. It looks pretty awesome, but you can change the themes and every little details. Let's take a look at the admin interface. So here we are. Here you can fine-tune everything and set every details. If you like this e-commerce solution, plus all the tools Builderall offers, you can try out Builderall for free by clicking my link below. When you sign up for Builderall, you get premium digital marketing training, continuous support and lots of bonuses from me, so that you can get the most out of your business. If you found this video useful, make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. I see you in my next video.